Are there words that are used to describe men that offend you?
Not particularly. It always goes back to that old adage, sticks and stones may break my bones, but there will always be something to offend a feminist.
Peter Lloyd.
Well, no, that's just obnoxious.
Peter Lloyd,
you have to give me a chance
we'll
to respond
let you carry
to that.
On this
that
discussion.
Is ridiculous. No, hang on, I won't do your show again if you don't let me respond
Go
to
on,
that.
Kate.